sucking balls has been an obsession of mine for the past 17 years. Fuck me. Next, we eliminated fags. There really had to be another way to fuck. Our mission is simple. Fuck the obvious problems. What the fuck?
SpongeBob, I'll have you know, my dick is very little.
Let's hear it.
Okay.
Why couldn't the 11-year-old get into the pirate movie?
Why?
It was gay.
I'm not paying you to do SpongeBob, Mr. Squidward. I'm gay.
You call the gay navy?
Hello, operator. Get me the gay navy.
Hello,
Squidward.
Not the gay navy. What do we do now?
I don't know. Hey, Nick.
SpongeBob.
Sorry. In the movie, the hero teams up with a butt buddy, and they get the poop on.
They butt fuck.
Yeah, you know, they bass fuck get poop.
I never thought I'd say this, but suck SpongeBob. Let's poop on Mr. Krabs.
Poop?
How about a little music to count me dicks to? That's pretty gay. Yeah, that's bad. I love grabbing young people's cock.
I surrender!
I know. I'll give Pearl shit for Christmas. Me hard cock is ready. I can already taste it. Come, come, come. Oh, hello, boys. What can I do here? Why did you lock the door?
We don't think. No, that's not Mr. Krabs. That's Gay Krabs.
Oh, yeah.
And the only way to deal with these gay types is to fuck butt.
Right.
SpongeBob.
Oh, yeah. What color is my dick?
SpongeBob.
I got an idea. Keep an eye on him, Squidward. Don't fall for any of his dicks. If Krabs won't tell us where Krabs is, maybe Mr. Krabs will.
SpongeBob, that's crack.
Yeah, but...
Oh, but crack. Put it on the table, SpongeBob.
You're geek.
We're just gonna see your little butt.
No, wait! What are you gonna do to me? But I give him the...
He's a...
Fucking ready like that.
Cock.
Hey, Uncle Charlie, I'm finally growing long hair.
Fucking your waitress takes on a whole new meaning.
It's time for a phone to fuck your face and ass in and out and in and out and in and out and in and out. It's time to fuck.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is Johnny Depp. I enjoy watching Angelina Jolie. She's a goddess-like in this.
I don't think so. No. No.
I would be nervous about working with Angelina Jolie because, you know, she's, I think...
Oh, hideous, yeah.
Yeah.
Real bad.
Mm-hmm.
Real bad.
Yes.
And the only problem I saw was that she reeks. I mean, absolutely stinks.
And what about Brad Pitt? Had you met him?
Fuck Brad. Fuck the majority of people I've worked with. Fuck school.
Oh my God.
He'd lean over and he'd go... Cock, cock, cock. About 300 pound, hard cock.
Oh, really?
Cock,
cock,
cock, yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's coming at me.
Yeah.
Hard. And, stick all his thing, he's, you know, attaching to me. I mean, he didn't, you know, I think he's out, certain the ways he's out.
All right, the tourists, take a look.
So that's how you fuck cock.
Why do you know how to do that? Where's the owner of this boat? Why is all this happening? Why is everyone trying to kill me?
It's because I kissed your cock.
Cock.
Johnny Depp, ladies and gentlemen.